Hello and welcome to Nigeria Product Review TV. In case you're new to our channel, all we do is to give you verified and accurate information on different products and services in Nigeria. If you've not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please click on the subscribe button to get notification when we drop new videos. And today I'll be reviewing with you different brands of generators in Nigeria. So if you're planning on buying a generator and you do not know the best brand to go for, all you have to do is to stick around this video as I get to interview the dealers of different brands of generators we have in Nigeria.
We deal on generators, fans, stabilizers.
So we are really focusing on generators. Our main duty here is to tell Nigeria different brands of generators we have. So can you start by telling us the different brands of generators
we have? We have Fireman, we have the Sumac Fireman, we have iPower, we have Honda, we have Elepak, and Diesel, and the rest of them.
Okay. So sir, you just mentioned different brands. What differentiates this brand from one another?
Fairman, okay. Honda, Elepak and iPower, they are 100% copper.
Okay.
Wire. Okay. Yeah, when you buy 100% copper, you are sure of 2 years warranty.
Okay.
The load you carry, the day you bought it is the load you carry. So on.
Okay.
But aluminium coil, once there is overload on it, it will affect the coil immediately.
Okay.
That is how the joint goes.
Okay, so what you're trying to say basically is if I'm buying a generator, I should go for generators that have copper coil. Okay. So you talked about diesel generator. Can you talk about that one?
Yeah, diesel generator, that one uses only diesel.
Okay.
And meanwhile, the diesel consumes lesser than fuel.
Okay.
But the fuel take more load comfortably than the diesel.
Okay.
So that is different. And sometimes customers will insist that they want the diesel. But the diesel is a bit higher on the price. But for me, petrol will serve better than diesel based on our nation, our nation in Africa.
Our power system,
yes.
So
petrol is better than diesel because of our weather.
Okay.
So the diesel covers without no radiator inside, so it will affect the diesel quick, but the petrol, it won't affect the petrol like that.
Okay, so as a customer, if I walk into your shop, you advise me as a Nigerian, I should go for petrol generator?
Yes, petrol is better.
Okay.
Petrol, for me, petrol is better, even in both servicing.
Okay.
Like this one, before you service a diesel gem,
okay,
have to bring a big money to service it. But petrol, what's the worst, 3,000?
It's pocket friendly. Like buying fuel is,
yes,
cheaper than diesel.
Yes.
In servicing the
generator, the gem, the petrol is a bit
better.
Yes, lower.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Talking about buying, now you just mentioned the Honda. What other ones did you mention? Fireman for petrol generators. If I'm buying, now you've just given me different tips on why they are different from one another. So if I'm buying, which brand would you recommend?
Depends, you know, at times some customer will come market, say I want Fireman.
Okay.
You say Fireman to him.
Okay.
There's mainly most customers knows Fairman or Elepak.
Okay.
But doesn't mean that there is other product that is the market that also better, like Fairman also.
Okay.
So when customer come insist on Fairman, you say Fairman to him, but you will explain to that customer that you have other product that has quality that you can give their customer warranty, that you can give warranty on it also, like Fairman. The fuel consumption is according to the size. The big size consume more fuel than the medium size. Yes, and the medium size also consume a bigger than smaller one. So according to the size, because the bigger one, like from 5.5 kV up, those ones take aces, like two aces on fridge up. But the like 4.5 down, those ones take one AC. So according to the load is how it consumes. Those ones that are taking two ACs consume a bigger phone. Why those ones that are taking one AC consume a lesser? And the ones that don't take AC at all, they are perfect in fuel consumption.
Okay. So what brand are you prescribing?
Well, I can't prescribe. Yes, I can't prescribe any one. But all I know that any quality I give you, I'll give you a warranty of 3 years.
Okay.
That is assurance. And I maintain the warranty, as I said. Oscar Mish Integrated Service Nigeria Limited, located at Zonkoli Neighborhood Center, Wuse.
Welcome back to Nigeria Product Review TV.